In this dummy example, we have three independent variables, x1, x2, x3, and one dependent variable, y. Machine learning model splits data set into two parts called training set and test set, generally in a 70-30 or 80-20 ratio. X's and y's of training set are used for model fitting, and x's of test set is used to predict y's, which we then compare with actual y's of test set to gauge model performance.